post my thing. Waiting to show up. Oh, yeah, well, okay. Now I'll pause this and shut this thing down because it was causing us trouble last time.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
That was definitely not weird at all.
Totally normal.
Totally normal disembodied arms.
Well, it's a weird day. We're actually on time for once. We're very close to it.
All right, you want to switch us to the...
Yeah.
The Dreamcast?
So yeah, we're going to be continuing our Wonder Boy streams and...
And also Seaman.
And Seaman, because why not?
I can think of some reasons for the record. I've got some... I think I'm making many reasons why not.
You've written a manifesto, an anti-Seaman manifesto. That'd be easy. He's a joke.
Good morning. Welcome to the laboratory of Jean-Paul Gasset. You're visiting earlier than usual today. At the moment, the habitat contains 4 cadmen. They are suffering from the cold. Please use the heater to raise the temperature to a more comfortable level.
I thought we'd already had most of them get motored.
So let's head over to the tank.
There were like a lot. Though.
Okay. No, I think Andy was saying.
Andy was here last week.
Yeah, she was. She said she was going to be.
Back in the chat. Although
yeah.
I think she's watching AGDQ instead because.
Fair.
She loves speedruns more than me, which I can respect.
Fair. Okay, I'm gonna try. We've got. Some shochu, which was left over
shochu,
from last...
Definitely not shochu. The Korean one.
Yeah, the Korean one.
Because we don't like ourselves. Alright, let's...
That is an interesting taste.
It's a little chilly, don't you think?
We've got some bad audio.
Yeah.
Yay!
It's about time.
Yay!
Oh, goody.
It's also, you should say
time.
That we're playing Seaman and not Zombie Estate.
Oh, I thought I'd changed that. Is it saying Zombie Estate?
It's saying
now?
Zombie Estate.
It's about
time.
Man,
that interface is the worst.
It's about time. Oh, I can't feel my face.
Personally, I'm not too worried about the competition until they do a speed run of Seaman at AGDQ.
A speed run that still has to use a real-time clock.
I assume it involves turning the temperature all the way up and then just leaving it.
Seaman dies, everybody wins.
Is anyone out there?
How do you zoom in on... Hello? Talk to me.
Oh god, that one!
Yep. Yeah. I think it's really only 3.
Oh, that's such a good corpse pose.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah,
talk to me.
Save when I change stuff.
Speak to me, Seaman.
I'm literally going to where they've changed this format again.
Talk to me. Hello, Seaman. Are you ignoring me? It's ignoring me. Talk to me.
Oops. Sorry, it started. This new interface is terrible.
Hello? Talk to me, Seaman.
Quiet. Lately, I've been thinking about the preoccupations you humans, especially Americans, have with media. It seems as if the subjects most of you like to talk about are not politics or philosophy, but rather movies and television. I'd like to know more about what your interests are in these areas. So, first off, since you are, in fact, human, I'm assuming you like to watch movies. Tell me, do you prefer renting them or going to the cinema?
Oh, I got some bad news for you, Seaman.
So quaint.
Cinema.
Yes, the in-theater movie experience can be extremely exciting. It's fun seeing images portrayed on a huge screen. In fact, that's how I see most of my world through this aquarium glass. It's like I'm watching a movie 24 hours a day. Although I can't say this is the most exciting film ever. In fact, the plot could use a little thickening, if you know what I mean. Do you go with your friends?
Yes.
That's good. Spending time with friends is always nice. Just make sure all your quality time together isn't spent sitting in a dark theater not talking to each other.
Seaman, have you ever even had a friend that you didn't murder?
No, things that murderers are called family.
So
yeah, chat, let me know if it's displaying the proper game now.
Have to encounter the mobs.
And that chewing noise.
I really don't like that noise.
Zombie estate. What the? Let me check one more time.
Hey, I hope you're planning on putting that back.
Oh.
Now,
okay. Someone's saying that they watch the PT streams, so they just want to keep saying Jason.
Talk to me.
It's in a bad mood because you picked it up. Look at that face.
I'd rather not.
Oh, knock it off.
Oh, hey, the corpse has fallen to the ground.
Yeah, I think that's what triggered
Don't make me laugh.
The,
sound like Santa. I'm gonna pee if you don't stop. Oh, knock it off.
Talk to me.
Don't make me laugh.
I have to wait for it to finish. Something's happened.
Talk to me. Seaman, what's good?
I don't ask those existential questions.
Talk to me.
There is an end game to this. We don't take care of them forever.
Hello, Seaman.
Can I help you?
Yes. You can help me.
Are they like queuing up? They're just corpses.
Yep.
I feel like that's unhygienic, but I feel like everything about Seaman is unhygienic.
It just should not be. Talk to me. We already know who's a good boy, and it's not Seaman.
No, I think no other virtual pet has so thoroughly encapsulated the concept of unclean. Talk to me, Seaman.
This better be good.
I don't hear a lot. Oh, see, here you go. Or is it going to go consume its sibling?
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Quit it. Quit it. It hurts. Quit it. Quit it.
Yeah, you
it
can't
hurts.
Pick up the corpses.
No, I'm trying to tickle it.
That's fucked up. Why are you doing that?
Don't make me laugh.
Wait.
No, it's
oh,
not.
It was one sort of behind. I just thought I found
I'm
an
gonna pee
amazing bug. Talk to me, Seaman.
Yes.
Tell me about moths.
No. Come on in, the water's fine.
I don't think that's actually true.
Stop propositioning me, Seaman.
What?
Tell me a story.
Yes?
Tell me about Sega.
I'm not angry. I'm Seaman. Ha, ha, na, na, na. Good one.
But it wasn't a good one. In fact, it was a bad one.
I don't even understand the joke. Fill me with existential dread, Seaman. If there's anything we'd understand. Talk to me.
The corpses are just there as a constant reminder. They don't. They eat the blood, so they've already had their fun.
Yeah, I think until it changes form again. To like, what's gotta be like, what? It's like sixth or seventh form?
I guess so, something like, around that.
I have literally lost track of how many different forms Seaman has taken on.
I mean, these ones are definitely getting big.
Yeah. Talk to me.
This better be good. I'm fascinated that not only are there so many movie lovers, but there are so many completely different types of movies. Which type do you like? Horror films? Westerns? What?
Hmm. You have an idea? Whoa.
You like the naked movie?
What? That is not what I said.
Yes.
Let's take it down a notch.
Is that really what you think horror is, Seaman?
Look at Seaman. Yes, yes, that is exactly. Also, pretty sure Seaman just told you that you have no chill.
Bitch, please. Oh, I know you understood that.
Maybe he misheard whore as whore. That actually, yeah.
I think this voice recognition is like not a good time. Talk to me.
Yes. It's really not a difficult question. I said, I'm fascinated that not only are there so many movie lovers, but there are so many completely different types of movies. Which type do you like? Horror films? Westerns? What?
I mean, we just saw Kill Bill. That had a Western in it.
Kung Fu?
I said, what type of movies do you like?
Action?
Romance.
You're a sucker for tearjerkers, huh?
Oh, it worked. Yes.
Tearjerkers are great. Tears cleanse the palate, you know. Or maybe I'm getting them confused with raspberry sorbet.
I'm very confused.
Are you confused? Because I'm confused.
There are only two genders, yes. War, Western, and what?
I'm gonna pee if you don't stop.
Talk to me.
So, what would you say is your all-time favorite movie? Yoo-hoo. I need your answer. Let's try that last question I had for you before again, shall we? So, what would you say is your all-time favorite movie?
Millennium Actress.
I've never seen that movie. Perhaps we can watch it together sometime.
No.
Dates.
Let's not do that.
Citizen Seaman. See, our next stream we'll be watching Millennium Actress with Seaman. We'll just get like another monitor, I'll put it here. Wonder if anyone's done one of those things where they've got like a cake and everything on Seaman's birthday.
Oh my god. I don't like it.
They never made Seaman body pillows, did they?
Well, maybe the person who did that Seaman comic did. That wasn't good.
The Adolescence of Utena. Good film.
Talk to me.
Well, we were talking about movies, but the biggest influence on your culture has got to be television. A lot of people these days own 2, 3 or more. Tell me, how many hours per week would you say you spend watching TV?
4?
You watch a lot, huh?
No.
It wasn't that difficult of a question. Let's give it another try. 40? How many hours per week do you spend watching TV?
5.
You only watch a little bit? Is that right?
Yes.
That's pretty impressive considering just how much TV there is to watch these days. It's hard to avoid it. Raise the temperature, would you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I guess
so. They like it pretty hot.
No, he also talked about
the
internet.
Wait, what the amount of TV people watch seems almost quaint now. I can totally imagine like a modern, like a redo of Seaman and the stuff he'd be talking about now.
Yeah.
Lots of like throwing shade at apps.
I imagine. Talk to me.
What can I do for you?
So, Seaman, we need to tell you about reality television.
Oh, God.
This is a long one, and it ends poorly. Talk to me.
What do you need?
To tickle you.
I'm gonna pee if you don't stop.
Seaman, tell me about movies.
This better be good.
I love that movie.
Movies. Cinema.
Many things. Stop it. I said stop it. Quit it. Quit it.
I want
it
the
hurts.
Secret bug mode where it shows us what keywords it heard.
Yeah.
Would you like to pay $1 to revive Seaman's brothers?
I'd like to pay $1 to kill them faster.
Well, that would be advancing it, so yeah. Pay a doll, bribe Seaman $1 to suck his sibling's blood.
Talk to me.
So when you do watch TV, what type of shows are your favorites? Sitcoms, cartoons, what?
Cartoons.
You like the talk shows, huh?
No.
Hmm. I always find those interesting. If someone has a serious or embarrassing problem, why would they want to go on television and tell the whole country about it? If they're lucky, maybe they'll get sympathy or advice, but if not, they'll get a chair thrown at them, or worse. Why don't they just go home and discuss their problems with Seaman? I don't get it.
Seaman, what the fuck are you watching?
I think Jerry Springer. We're definitely hitting some of the most dated Seaman references.
Yeah.
The localization of some of this stuff must have been interesting.
Yeah.
How much time do you spend on social media?
Talk to me.
Well, thanks for telling me a little about your TV habits.
These little bugs seems to have grabbed a hold of people's minds so inextricably, but you don't really seem to be the typical specimen. Maybe you prefer to get your experience live and not through a glass screen. I think that's worthy of some praise, don't you? Just don't get a big head about it.
It's just a smaller box.
What do you want?
I feel like that's probably it for the day.
Yeah, I think so.
Would you like to save and end the session?
Yes, I would absolutely like to end the session. No, our mic is definitely not working better, as evidenced by the fact that Miguel said horror and Seaman thought that he said porno.
Unless they're talking about this mic? I don't know, I wonder. Which mic are you talking about?
Shall we switch to,
Yeah, let's switch. We actually got a good conversation out of that. Well, we got a long conversation out of that.
Let's not, like, have some value judgments here.
Okay. I'm just gonna put it on the big screen while I get stuff set up.
Okay.
Because I gotta switch sources.
Up next we have, Wonder Boy 3. Can never remember that name.
Monster World 2. Also not the arcade Wonder Boy 3.
Thanks. That really helps clear things up. This is probably going to be a shit show because neither of us have gotten much sleep, and I think we're now starting to hit a more difficult part, so yeah, this will be fun.
Okay, gotta load into Twitch for a second to change the...
Yep. Oh, battery is... No, it's fine.
Okay. Yeah, it always does that when it first starts.
Okay.
No, don't stream Awesome Games Done Quick at me. That would not be useful.
That would be really bad, actually. It's also not good.
Yeah, no, it's... They put everything on one screen now, but they also autoplay our own stream when
it opens. That's really annoying. Okay, so...
Dragon's Trap.
Do you remember where we're going
now?
It's still going.
Yeah, no, I know. Okay, there. Now it wasn't recognizing it. Okay, there we go. Updated. Okay. I think it's safe to leave that way. Let us know if the stream degrades. I'm still trying to figure out how the new Twitch page handles streaming while it's open.
Okay, so where are we going now?
I think we still have the underwater thing to do. We were, like, messing around with that side area with the mouse. But I think we got as far as we could. Yeah, the bit that was down there. So yeah, I think we're still needing to do the, underwater castle, or underwater, like, shipwreck area.
Okay. Oh, isn't that just, regular underwater, not down there?
It's like that way.
Yeah.
However you want to get there. be won over that way. Oh yeah, we made the mistake of not getting our extra heart when we went down there, I think. Unless, oh, maybe I did when we went through the second time. Trying to remember a few weeks ago.
Yeah, it's been a while.
There'll be a bit of floundering. Yeah, I like the new Twitch dashboard, except for the fact that it auto-plays your stream. At least they've put everything in the same place. It doesn't affect watching Twitch, it only affects when you're like setting up your stream. It used to be that I'd have to like go into several different sections to set up the stream, or two, which feels like several to me.
Yeah, but they generally drop hearts.
Yeah.
So it's not too bad. Oh.
We were having it degrade stuff. You have to remember that we're in Canada where the internet is terrible.
Okay, so we need to go left first?
So we need to go that way.
Right?
Right, yeah. But you want to go past. I can't remember, I may have actually gotten it, but we should double check.
Yeah. I really wish we had a potion going in.
Yeah, I think some of the enemies will drop. Realize you are also in Canada. All I know is that last time when we were streaming, people were complaining, and then it turned out that it was very quietly streaming our own stream back at us. And as soon as I turned it off, it got better.
Ugh.
That's funny. Someone else just noticed what I had been noticing but hadn't said is that he scuttles. Like his walk cycle is actually this like side scuttle. Oh, and a man.
Yeah.
piranha colored.
Going in?
Yeah. So it was an empty chest?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Ah. Alright, I'm gonna slow way down. Didn't help. Oh, they don't drop anything because those are the ones that keep spawning.
Wow. So I've been reading more history of Westone, the company that made the Wonder Boy games. And they actually were still around even like 3 years ago. They just closed down shop really recently. The last thing that they released was an app for translating your dog's barks into Japanese. Which I guess was not very successful.
Wow! That's really, really bad.
It didn't... It wasn't multiple damaging you, it was just stun locking you.
Yeah.
It has that weird property that, like, your stunned version can still get pushed, but it won't get damaged.
Oh, it doesn't take damage when he's doing the... That's its, stun.
Yeah, when he's doing the little wiggly dance.
That's really weird. Because normally it's flashing.
Yeah, there's definitely some slightly unconventional stunning systems in this. Alright, you just go a little more charming. Charming like a rock. Oh!
All kinds of charm.
Please, you must try said Russian dog on Russian subway dogs. If I can find it, although right now we don't have a lot of barks, I've been meaning to buy a an audio CD just full of dog sound effects. Which the same thing doesn't seem to exist for cats.
Huh. I'm surprised there aren't just like generic animal ones.
Oh yeah, there's generic animal ones, but like if you just want like a ridiculous amount, like 4 gigs of barks. They have a dedicated one. And like I already own a bunch of dog barks, but like you actually do find when you're doing something like this where there's just like a huge amount where like you just want to find the perfect one. Although I was having more trouble with cats in that case also than with dogs. When I was doing sound for the proletariat cat.
Oh, thank you, my heart. Well, the good news is we are swimming in gold.
Keeps on scrolling up for some reason. Oh, is this getting pushed on?
Now it's stuck. You can tell because of the down arrow.
Cat's always saying either fuck off or pay attention to me.
You need to press a down arrow, it's gonna be stuck. On the screen. It's gone now, so yeah, that. Wow. They're doing some real cruel patterns with these things.
Yeah.
And I'm just going past. Okay, fine. Wow, does a lot of damage.
I wonder if there's... if we've got the best shields and stuff we could. Also, if we're equipping...
Holy
right
shit,
this
is real bad.
Now we've got the Aqua Shield.
Yeah.
That's the best one for that. What sword do we have?
No, that's all we want. Nope, no boomerang. Yep, samurai armor is the best.
Yeah. I wonder if...
Nope, we're just having a bad time.
Yeah. I do wonder whether we need to do some more shopping.
Yeah.
Check those shops that are on the other, in the other direction. I'll do a bit of shopping checking.
Yeah.
Mouse person right now.
Yeah.
Just a nice transition to snow. Oh yeah, it's a secret. Like it's like go in here.
Hit that, yeah.
Yeah.
It was not a great time. Oh, okay, yeah.
So, oops. Oh, okay, I guess
we'll
find out. Hope that's better armor. Dragon mail. Oh, we want samurai?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
Wait, are you looking at...
Oh, charm. Yeah,
Oh, it's better either way.
Yeah.
Yep, no, it's good.
Let me see what else we have. We can also go for that shield, although I think we've got the best shield for this particular character.
Is there anything this way?
Yeah, there's another shop. Just trying to also, like, remind us what shops are available to us.
Yeah.
I think there's also...
I'm gonna go look at a guy, just remember what's...
Yeah, I think there's also a shop over in the lava area.
I don't remember, did we finish in the lava area?
I think we did, but there might be a shop.
Okay.
I can't remember. Okay, we've bought everything here, so this one's cleared out. We've just got that other shield we could go for. Unless there's stuff in the desert area. I feel like there's some really expensive stuff we came across recently. Like it was way out of our league. Switching screens.
Well, that was...
Well, we got what we needed. So you're finding a guide?
Yeah.
Crystal is good. Are there any examples of games trolling with super expensive armor? I feel like there are, but I can't think of anything offhand. Also the opposite, the like, this looks really useless. Like, I think Ultima 7, like, there's a rake that's incredibly deadly.
Okay, there's only one place in the game that sells medicine. And it's past all the skeletons.
Oh, interesting. Like in the mouse route area?
Yeah.
So if we don't get one, it might be worth doing a...
Yeah, maybe.
Luckily none of the areas are that big, so like getting anywhere.
Also, like a lot of gold drops here, so we might...
be able to get some of the good stuff?
Yeah, maybe. Good charisma. Down.
Thanks. Slightly too late. Oh.
I meant that when I said
really...
slow down. Yeah. And just when you realize it starts throwing them from behind.
Yeah, everything's dropping sacks of gold, so.
Yeah.
At least we can work towards some of that good armor. Or swords.
I think you're too close. Quickly, but not too quickly,
yeah,
otherwise
no.
It'll just stay.
There's like a rhythm to stunlocking.
Yeah.
And doing damage.
Yeah, you just stunlock it, but it's very hard to stunlock it while like it's
doing
able
damage,
to take damage.
Yeah. Secrets of Mana sort of uses a pattern like that, where it's like the trick is learning the stun times and working with them.
So yeah, that was perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is, like, what really fucked me up. Fair. I don't know what's up with that one. It seems to only spawn from one side.
Yeah.
And I don't know how you...
I feel like the version of these in 4 are a lot better. They show up in the water temple that we just did. Just did it in last time we streamed these games. Hmm. Oh my god. Stop stun locking me. Yeah, I think we probably are gonna need to do a run where
we just stock
up on some potions.
Yeah, we really need it. Maybe if we get lucky and get a potion, it'll be okay, but...
Yeah. I managed some of those tough patterns, and some it just, like...
Yeah...
Destroyed me.
I feel like a better sword would actually help most here.
Yeah. Yeah, because like, a lot of it is, like... We're stuck in a cycle where I've got to hit too many things too quickly.
Like, multiple times.
Yeah, if we could get some of those green two-hit guys down to one.
Exactly. That would be a lot.
That or shield to go on my back. Yes.
But shields would be good, but I don't think that's the thing.
What's your chat up to?
Chad is also saying, agreeing with the butt shield idea.
I feel like that barrel should have been moved over just a little bit.
Yeah, that's a bit of a dick move.
That this series moved away from touching enemies does damage whether or not they're attacking.
It's such a good idea.
Just making sure I did put that new armor on, right? Yes, I am wearing the Prince armor, which makes me look great, so it's great for shopping. This is a good armor for shopping.
Ah, yes.
You'll get good bargains with this armor.
Wow, fuck that.
Yeah. That was totally worth it. If I can just manage to survive long enough to have it be useful.
Shit.
Jesus.
Wow. Yeah, you have not been getting good drops.
Yeah, normally we'd be able to stock up on magic because in a regular playthrough on the original system, you'd be toning it off occasionally, and whenever you enter a code, all the chests full of magic get reset. Is this the boss?
I think it might be.
Yeah. Oh. Trying to get the... Forget the... I have to hit him in the face, probably, right? That's usually how it looks. I'm having a really hard time with the timing. Sword to get it in the air just right.
Okay, which way are the skeletons? It's to the...
It's this way. And you've got to be a mouse.
Oh yeah, right. Damage is based on what a weapon you have equipped?
Yeah. There's a damage stat. Okay, you joke, but in Skyrim I had enchanted clothes with speech bonuses. That was my shopping outfit. No, this game literally has shopping outfits.
Yep.
You've got a charisma stat and it's based partially on what you're wearing and what character you are. The game also includes systemic speciesism. In that some animal forms are worse for shopping in.
No, there is definitely one hidden there that did less damage than normal. I don't know why. That was really weird.
I think there is some sort of critical hit system in there.
It was like the opposite of a critical hit, though. Like, everything else was doing an 8, and that one was doing
1. We can't defeat those.
Yeah, right.
I don't know why you can even, like, get a damage effect. I don't know what's up with
that. That feels like a mistake.
Turn around.
Wow, okay, this is, like, even now, this is doing a lot of damage.
Thank you.
lot easier when I had a boomerang.
Yeah, hopefully you'll get another one.
I really hope so.
Oh yeah, we also have the magic farm in this direction. The cyclops underwater that's trapped, and if you got a boomerang, you can just farm them for magic. Maybe it's accidentally doing double attacks, like detecting the hit for 2 frames.
This was the opposite though, this was doing it, did less damage.
Yeah. Unless it's usually detecting 2 hits.
Maybe.
Something that makes us get better drops.
Oh.
Oh, we're using it, the lucky sword. Oh! Do you think magical saber?
No, magical saber is a special item that gives us.
Okay.
That gives you bricks. Or that, like, makes those floating bricks platforms.
I would have thought the lucky, you took switch off of the lucky one, and I would have thought that was the one that would give you the good drops.
I think we are getting the good drops instead of the shitty magic drops.
Ah, I see. Wow, this thing dropped 53.
Yeah.
I think they've set up the crystal stuff so that, like, if you're finding the game too hard, eventually you'll have done enough runs.
Yeah.
To... Oh, fuck off.
Wow. Wow.
They really expect you to have the boomerang by now.
Yeah.
Do you have any magic?
I have none. I have literally none.
The one time it does the high one.
I don't feel like we're getting more magic like this.
Yeah.
We're just getting less gold.
Switch it up back to the magic, the lucky one then.
Oh no, magical isn't. Oh, it's Thunder Saber, that's...
Yeah. See if right, that drops you more magic.
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Just shield in all directions.
It's called armor.
Are you sure?
Feel like it.
That's not shield shaped.
I mean, like, I'm no, like, shieldologist, but...
Oh, these guys are, like, there's no point attacking.
Oh yeah, right, because they keep respawning.
That guy will drop a key.
I'll need that.
Yeah. Yeah, without a boomerang, we can't farm.
Yeah, it's just completely useless.
Well, we can at least buy some stuff to help us against the boss. Ooh.
Wow.
I don't think that's worth it.
Yeah, should we just...
I think...
Give...
I want the better sword more than
yeah.
I want.
Okay.
Wow, that really sucked. The crystals increase your charisma, which affects shop prices. So where is the crystal stuff?
The crystal stuff is through there and up. It's only accessible as a mouse.
Okay.
But I think they all were like in the 3,000 zone, which means we're one third there.
Are they okay? I'm just gonna check. Okay, yeah.
Okay. Sword is 2,800, so yeah, I think we just like, let's keep going, trying for that boss,
yep.
And we'll eventually get where we need to be to get it or defeat the boss.
Yeah, let's respawn some chests.
What happens if you reset and respawn all the chests? We don't lose anything. So yeah, we may as well do
let's
that.
Do
it's,
it.
Just, it's mostly the annoyance of
yeah, but we've never done
entering
it.
A code. Yeah. Not only is it really long, but also it's the worst method of texture.
Yeah, I don't like this.
Oh. And this was a late password game, like it should have known better. At least give some sort of virtual keypad.
Are you shitting me?
Yes.
Okay. Good.
What?
NP. There's no O.
Okay.
Thank God.
Yeah, I think I remember some codes that had the O, but it would have a slash through it, so you'd know.
Yep.
But of course, when you're writing it down, you'd make the mistake of not including the slash.
Yeah, of course. I mean, you do that once.
Yeah. I choose to read the password like he's insulting us in an incomprehensible Newfie accent. Chests up while we're doing it. So like you could go that way and there's a chest just in the see what's in that
oh,
chest.
Oh yeah,
there.
Right.
It may have been a hub container, so it might not do anything, but worth a try.
I guess it was a heart.
And doing some backtracking in the water, like fall down and then check, go back, we'll find some chests.
Okay.
Excuse me. There's two more forms for us to get in the game, plus human at the end. Shoot, there's one more chest. Here, can I see for a sec? Oh, just quickly. Oh, too late.
Now we're getting some magic.
Bad RNG. If you go up and around and back, there's one of the chests that we can hit. For goodies. I think they also have gold, so they might also be good for...
Where?
You want to basically go across this island and then go down.
Here?
Yeah. And then go back.
Man, good memory.
I also played a ton of this as a
boomerang.
Yay.
No, we're not even close to the end game.
We have two more forms to take on, and then the boss, I believe.
Okay, that sucks. Let's not do it.
Andy's on.
Oh, cool. Hey, Andy.
Hey, Andy. So we're about halfway to getting the really good sword. I think there's something back there also.
Yeah.
Now. Oh, it's a chance to get a cure, which we don't really need here, but that's good to remember.
Yeah, I don't know if that's helpful.
Actually, we've had like really bad luck getting the cure.
They don't do much damage.
Okay. fish. What was up there?
What's in the well?
Just the, remember you went there to check to see if there was a, it's where the extra heart is before this boss.
Oh, okay.
One's very like you're somewhere near the boss, like the boss's level, they'll be the next heart to get. It's really like formulaic. On the other hand, I don't think there's that many extra hearts to get, so with them being so discreet,
it's down A to use.
Yeah. Yeah, and you stay shielded for the entire time.
Yeah, exactly. It does
yeah.
less damage, but you have your shield out the entire time.
Like, somehow the timing's on it so you don't hit both.
Yeah.
Chat's just reminding me of magic.
Yep.
Oh, and you can keep these ones out of
yep.
the range of FR.
Huh, nice.
Yeah, and no, I remember playing this as a kid doing like, okay, gonna do a boss run, so like reset. Go to all the chests I knew about.
That's why your memory's so good.
Yeah, knowing the chests that were like a close distance.
Oh, I think the hit stun is like exactly the length of the boomerang. I feel like it must be intentional because it's like, yeah, see?
Yeah.
That gets two hits.
Jump to use items magic is quite unusual. Maybe I'm just used to Castlevania with its up plus attack. I think that's been part of like all of the ones that have magic. Except for Wonder Boy 4 Monster World 3 has a directional thing plus a button. This is
oh,
a way
yeah.
to have two different magics attached.
I got it.
Nicely done. Most of the time you're stun locked there, you're not being damaged,
yeah.
but yeah. No. Oh, it's joke block.
I don't like that block.
Yeah, no. So you got one more place to...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, no.
I thought that was safe.
No.
It's definitely a problem that we don't have any potions. Huge problem, and there's not much you can do about it, unfortunately.
Yeah, just hope for a good random drop or spend way too much money.
Yeah, that's the thing, it's too much money, and we want to get the good sword.
Yeah, it's a sixth of what the best sword we can currently get.
Yeah.
Okay, you're about 1,000 away.
Whoa.
Although I think one of them maybe disappears after you go down. Pass it, I can't remember. Nice.
Oh, I could have also done it with tornado. Yeah, no, it's easy when you can do this.
That's interesting. It's like a really powerful weapon, but like you can lose it fairly easily and then...
Yeah, but I don't know. Oh my god, wow!
What?
They do too much damage.
Yeah, wow. Those things are the worst.
Like, way too much.
I now understand why suddenly I had no life.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get it just right. I think that one always drops that. That's the same one.
That's good.
So yeah, this is an intentional, okay, if you can get to here.
Yeah, okay,
with some
that's
life,
good.
You'll have an extra try for the boss.
Oh.
Chad is saying, who needs boomerangs when you have, who needs potions when you have boomerang? And the answer is we do. We need them.
Oh my god! Okay.
Tornado time.
Yes.
Yeah. Totally tornado time.
I'm just gonna like throw out a lot of tornadoes. Cause.
Yeah, we got them. Like,
yep.
And you'll not have them soon.
Exactly. Is there any weapon that's, like, good against this? I feel like there isn't.
No, I feel like our sword will do more damage. Make sure that you've got the best equipment set up right now, just in case. Oh, shit.
Yeah, how did that happen? Okay.
That was definitely not helping then with the,
Yeah.
Check the other ones. Armor. Yeah.
Definitely. Yep, Prince is best.
Yep.
Yep, lucky sword.
Okay.
The boomerang's not gonna be able to hit this boss.
You're not gonna be able to, if you hit it, you won't be able to catch it easily.
Yeah.
Definitely doing less damage to you now that we've got better.
Yeah.
almost. You've gotten down to 40. 28.
That was a big jump.
Yeah, I know, that was a crazy critical hit. 12, 8.
Got it!
Yes!
Oh.
Get the gold!
Oh! It's fine.
It's fine, you're a lion. See, there's a passage back there. Oh, Master Shield.
Should we get it?
Do a bit more and get it?
Yeah. I mean, like, we're almost there.
Yeah. Oh, we should also see what that block gets us. Because it must open something up.
Block?
There was a block in that area that you can
oh,
hit
yeah,
there.
Yeah. Okay, so let's grab the Master Shield.
Get the block first, let's find out what it does. I love the question mark. Okay, that's the return thing. Weird, isn't that other one also a return thing? What is it? Oh, it's just a chest.
Oh,
with a key in it.
It's a key, that's not.
Yeah, it's the original key you need to get.
Okay, I'll kill one more crab and then. Yeah, that was. That would have been good to have earlier.
Yeah.
That. We really should have gone for that much, much, much sooner.
That is a generous interpretation of Lion.
What was the thing that we could...
So I think there's now, several things...
Yeah.
...that we can do with the fact that we can attack up. It's like, yeah, one thing is we can
we
go
could already, we could always do that, though.
I think... Can I see?
Yeah.
So yeah, that's probably, like, the main thing is doing that.
No, but we could already do that.
But I think there's stuff in there that we couldn't get past.
Oh, maybe.
But I think there's some, we should do a little bit of... Or to even have enough for a cure. A little bit of searching around just to see if there's any other... I think there might be some stuff in the lava area that we could... Oh! Anything too special.
Yeah, go down there.
Go down.
Into the water.
Okay. So basically as a mouse we could do like a preview of this area. And do a few specific puzzles.
There,
oh.
That's it.
Takes us back here, okay. funny that the lion's special power is the ability to swing a sword.
Yeah, right. Well, you know, lions are... Yeah, no, I don't know. Yeah, that was what.
Ah, okay. Okay, so they are breaking up the... Like, that heart is fairly early in this area. We did this thing if you hit that before, right? And found whatever was in it.
Yep.
I think that may have been the magic. Characters having different best blades, we should probably just buy everything.
Yeah, no, I think that's correct. Yes, definitely get the Muramasa blade.
What's the deal with it?
It's good. It's just a good one.
Super dramatic looking, but it's a much larger.
I feel like it's better than super dramatic looking. It's like a really minor change that hugely affects the way you approach things.
We're thinking in terms of like undermining sort of like the player, like, does all this work and then like they're a lion, oh awesome, oh what do I do, like can I like do some cool new mobility things, that's what all the other ones are.
I know there's a secret there, but I don't actually know how you like get it.
How do you know there's one there?
It was in, I was looking at the speedrun. But yeah, there might be like
a... We might need a special item to see hidden dwarves or something. What's chat saying?
What's the essential nature of a human? You know, just light conversation, really. Oh, it might also be that one. Yeah, I won't worry about it, too.
No, I guess it's like, most Metroidvanias, the key things tend less to be mobility and more to be attacks. And in this one,
I don't know, I think it's like a combination of both. But in this...
It's mostly mobility, and then this is the one exception.
Yeah.
Where it is an attack. I can't remember which one of these makes us... Is it Dragon that makes us safe in...
I believe so.
Yeah. I'll quickly check. Yeah.
Yep. It doesn't actually help.
Yeah. I'm just like, if I fall... It sucks getting touched by lava.
Let's say you do have 7 hearts there.
Yeah.
Or 6 hearts.
Also, though, apparently I'm terrible at jumping. observe my rubbish jumps. Yeah, not having to be as precise about the height of an enemy is really nice.
Yeah, no, now you can just, like, intercept them in the air.
Yeah, if we ever need to go, skeleton farming, this is definitely the character to do it with.
Well,
that was in some sort of weird, like, Schrodinger's coin state.
Remember, rounding is impossibly expensive.
That's not the case on modern systems, though, right?
No, but I mean...
But at the time, it was...
Well, it just, like, adds a lot of instructions, like... I mean, really, like, when you have gigahertz, most math is trivial unless you're doing it on, like, a lot of objects.
Yeah. Fuck, they keep on being at those, like, weird spots.
Use magic.
Yeah. I don't trust myself with that, but I can use up some of these fireballs.
Yeah.
If I can make this jump and all. Fuck this world!
Yeah, maybe we didn't get to the end of this, because I can't imagine how we did this as a...
Well, we're low down, so, like, our hit areas were totally different.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Like, we have a pretty big hit- Oh, shh! Oh. Oh. That bit is clearly to teach you that you can hit enemies below.
Yeah, Chad points out that the Master System is a 3.5 megahertz CPU. Which is at the point where you start.
So just a little bit worse than an XT IBM PC.
Yeah,
they
roughly
were four.
The same. Was that an 8088?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay, so...
Oh, interesting, there's two different routes here.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
Tasmanian sword.
That's the bullshit one.
Okay, it's garbage?
No.
It's really good?
It transforms you.
What? Like, we can use it to change into different forms?
Yes.
Oh. Cool, okay, we want that then.
Yes, we want that one. But, yeah, I don't know how this is going to go. Well, at least...
Rest of the stream is just me watching that and laughing.
It's pretty funny, so... Fair.
I should get off of the, got better armor I could be using.
It doesn't transform you, it enables a cheat code which transforms you. Please explain.
Yeah.
Andy, explain.
Remember this lag.
I know.
Area underneath there.
It's semi-explicitly cheating and you can actually transform into your human form using it.
Oh my, okay. fuck up some sunflowers.
Fuck them up! Oh, okay. It's like, it unlocks a button sequence, I think.
Okay. Weird.
Yeah, that's definitely super weird.
Oh.
Oh, huh. It really was just like
a choice.
Yeah.
Oh, I think... Are we about to fight a samurai dragon? Holy shit, those things take a lot of shots. Oh!
Oh! Oh my god.
That is some troll level design.
Boo! Well, the good news is we can definitely form the remote somehow.
Oh! And that was worth the second pass because I just got a potion.
Woo!
I don't like that texture for the foreground, because it seems as...
Yeah, it really doesn't look
as though it was background.
Also, it just has, like, weird, like, it's just a square. I feel like they're really good about, like, having it be slightly...
Yeah, like, there's no shading on the edges, which is
yeah,
strange.
Yeah, like, that's, like, these are all have curved edges.
I wonder if there's a memory constraint because of some of the weird shit on the roofs or something. I don't really know what the,
feel like it is.
Yes, ninjas! Okay, these enemies are pretty fun to fight. I feel like you can start to see some of the... the stuff that, he'd start putting in the next one. The next one that he worked on. Yeah, also having an attack that goes over your head.
Yeah, that's super useful.
I gotta get the timing a bit better. But I know one of the cases, they were like jumping on my head and I got them. Yeah, there.
Nice.
Oof. I don't expect to make it this time. I'm sure we'll have to do some farming.
Yeah.
Oh!
Boomerang.
I'm trying to see if there's a point at which I can hit them. Ah!
Okay. So you just have to really rush them.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. No, this is starting to be... This is some of the stuff that you see refined in,
Yeah, no, I think that's really...
Like, you're gonna start to see actually some stuff that's specifically refining this in the area that we're gonna be in 4 next. It does some sword fighty type enemies, albeit Egyptian-themed ones, that I feel kind of refine on this. Okay, that's...
Doing okay.
Yeah. I'm liking those bonsai trees.
Yeah.
Good lumpy bonsais. Oh!
Yeah, now it's...
Yeah, so then you want to stun rush them so you don't have to do that weird... Yeah, there's starting to be some interesting like movement and attack pacing stuff. This is probably at the point that they actually like did, you know, had been playing the other stuff enough to start knowing what worked and what didn't.
Yeah.
Oh, they always jump behind you no matter where you are, maybe?
Oh, interesting.
Oops. Got the rhythm off there. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, and it was a faulty potion. The faulty potion thing I really, like...
It's bad.
That is
it's
some RNG
bad.
Bullshit. It's like a rare enough object as it is. Yes. Oh, man. At least we get a lot of gold within a single one.
Where was Muramasa?
It was early on in along that bit, I think. I think it may have been a secret. It was a secret that we opened up.
In the early Shakufa.
A bit that you can kill. That block there is what you need to hit. So you can go down that thing, bounce up, and hit.
This shit.
Whoa! Why did we not buy this earlier?
That's...
Because I think we could hit it with the mouse.
Yeah.
I
think
we just forgot about it.
Okay, where am I going now?
Over one more. We need to go one more over. Yeah, it's a bastard. Where I think is not so great about the level design of this is that there's a lot of these. They don't do that much stuff that requires backtracking in interesting ways to get secrets. Like, I think the most is in that water area where you go by it the first time and then you come back as the water dude. With the ability to smash blocks. But, like, there weren't any smashable blocks in the mouse's area, the jungling area. Like, the only reason to go back there is to get buy potions for exorbitant prices.
Yeah, that's true.
The mouse, and it's like, oh, this is an okay one.
Yeah, that might make less sense.
It's like the Aqua Shield and the other.
Well, because it's definitely like, it's really cheap, right?
Yeah. No, I think it was the same for the Aqua Shield. It's like, oh, if you know the right thing for the right creature, it won't actually be that much. It's just not good other than in that form.
One hit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, no.
Well, I think that's the other thing. This character also does more damage than, like, any other character type, pretty much. I think that's the other thing that makes them special. They're basically the fighting class.
higher stats and a better sword?
Yeah. And that's kind of only possible because they have this thing that the stats for each weapon is partially tied to what character you are. It's also interesting to realize, like, the dragon really, like, ducking is one of its superpowers.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Both range and ducking.
Yeah.
Like, the mouse doesn't need to, but otherwise none of the other characters
yeah, exactly.
goes low. This fucker. Got pretty time, stone in time. If you got some magic, now is the time to use it.
Okay. No, I don't.
The lava seems to be rather forgiving damage-wise. That's because we're using special armor that's not as good as our usual armor, but does allow us to walk and swim in lava. So yeah, without the right items and knowing the right items, the lava would be a huge pain in the ass. Okay, switch back to the better armor. So yeah, dragon mail specifically helps you against... Oh! Check if samurai armor for this character is better. Shogun better or no?
No. Okay.
Cloud jokes. Nice, two shots.
Yeah, that was a lot better.
Yeah, the projectile height is like on purpose being put in places to get in the way. Somebody's saying that they felt like the shield was not as useful. And yeah, they're specifically targeting the zones where your shield doesn't work. Problem with being lion-sized, not mouse-sized.
Huh.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, that's satisfying.
Yes. You're almost dead, but yes.
I really hope it's not a bum one.
So yeah, rush and then do the same sort of pattern you'd use against the Cyclops.
Okay. Oh, okay. It's only the first hit that you need.
Yeah. And then it's just a Cyclops.
That's not so bad.
So you'll get the blue one, which throws three things, because why not? So charming.
This charming lion.
One of the less popular Morrissey songs. Setting those guys where they'll go
I
over your
so.
Armor, and I'm not sure if you can jump over them, so I'm not sure how you're supposed to deal with that. This is where I died.
It's probably where I'm gonna die too.
Not sure what's going on with the floor and ceiling in this. It's sort of like this weird Shogun Castle, but some 70s. It's like a Showa era Shogun Castle. Oh, yeah, you need to really rush them, I think.
Yeah, okay. I feel like that's a good place to leave off.
Yeah, let's heal and get a password. The Wiimote was down here, so when I shifted my weight, we'd move it. Okay, Wii menu. Show the intro cinematic at some point on this. It just runs if you just leave it in the thingy. You take it. I'm gonna change the name.
Okay. There wasn't anything we had to get still, was there?
I'm not sure. I might want to have a quick look at what's in the various... I think if there's anything for us to get, it's probably in the armor department.
Oh, yeah.
So just check the armor at the very... Knight's armor.
I feel like that's a lot at this point in the game.
Okay, yeah, that's better.
Yeah.
So that's what we're aiming for
okay.
right now. We're going to be doing a lot of runs in this one because there's three dungeons in the winter area.
Oh, man. That's a lot.
You'll get very good at dealing with those, like, dudes with the double swords and the icicles on their nose. The new Shantai King looks nice.
Oh, we're cut off.
Oh, we were cut off.
If you look at the screen, that's not the whole screen.
Oh, weird. Oh, wait, yeah.
Yeah, we had this problem before.
Virtual Console Genesis, there we go. I've started making multiple things for each Virtual Console. In theory, they should all have the same, exact same output, I think, but... I love this choice of... of having the pet stop you from moving now.
Yeah.
So,
like, yeah, it has to be a deliberate choice to pick it up.
It'll pay off in some other ways. Because this game's amazing. Sometimes using the double jump to get there. Yeah.
Oh, that would have worked.
It's like you've got to kind of either do that or kind of rush them the way you do the samurai.
Hmm. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna be more careful with that. That time I actually did have room for it.
There'll be a bunch of chances to get hearts, plus if you go that way, I think you get to a heart container thing if you go through the other way.
Right?
Yeah. Through the first door, there'll be a heart vending machine, if I remember correctly. But the other thing is, remember that you have a map now. Turn down our volume a bit.
Uh, Yeah, the difference between the Master System and the Genesis output is just that, like, there's black bars at the top of the Master System output, so...
Yeah.
It's not actually a different resolution, but we just, like, crop it a bit more, so it takes up the full... here?
Yeah. Okay. The red spell is A, B, C, B. And they're just in alphabetical order, A, B, C. So yeah, we know what the symbols are to buttons from our previous run. And I've wrote them down.
Oh yeah, that's definitely.
Yeah. So we should check the map and just start being methodical about how we're going through it.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Does the map only show places we've been, or?
No, it shows everything.
Oh, okay.
And basically the doors take us from one to the other.
Mm.
So those two sort of overlap each other.
Okay.
So like you came in the center at the top, went over two, and then through a door.
So where do we want to...
See you at that point where it's going to go down.
Yeah.
Blue spell we do. It's B A A C. So check where we are on the map now. Okay, so on that second area. I think we want to go this way first. I can't remember what we've done already.
I just feel like this is the edge of the map, right?
Yeah, actually, there's probably going to be a door. Oh! You know, let's see what it says.
Watch, thanks. Thanks, that was great.
Speaking of troll levels. Get which statue?
We have a lot of statues.
Yeah. Okay, so it looks
okay,
like we need
so
to backtrack at this point.
Yeah, now I have to. Oh wait, are we in the different? Yeah, we're in the top one now.
I don't know exactly what's going on with scaling with Virtual Console. I know that TurboGrafx does bad upscaling, or that some sort of bad scaling thing, because all TurboGrafx games are blurry. And I know in general that the Wii Virtual Console is better than the Wii U's Virtual Console.
Huh.
In terms of output. And apparently the new little mini NAS is closer to the Wii Virtual Console. B-A-A-C.
I know that it also has like some really good CRT rendering modes. Like they actually have, like, they included that. which I know you don't like,
yeah.
but I feel like it's like a really
no,
good
put it in there
option to have. Yeah, exactly. Thanks. Thank you.
Just get, trying to help you get better at shielding. This is the one level where I really wish this was on the Super Nintendo.
Oh, yeah, where it actually has proper
alpha. Yeah, it has like some added alpha.
That's definitely where the CRT effect would be good.
Yeah. Although I don't know how well a lot of those handle that differ effect.
Well, I mean, it would blur together, so that's what you want.
Have a look at the map. Oh, never mind. BAAC.
There hasn't been like a turn or anything.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep track of where there might be secrets. Okay, nothing yet. You want to hit the edge of the map?
Oh yeah,
there's
right.
Clues, because there's still more things for us to learn.
Yeah, no, like, if you were blending adjacent pixels just a little, that would give you the right effect. Okay.
So it looks like there'll be some little divvity areas here.
Yeah.
That you can get to from...
I'm gonna scope it out. Okay, that's like a long...
Yeah, you may as well check those. We may have already been there. That may be where we got those other statues. I can't remember.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Probably that one too. Handle it. No, we don't have it.
Oh, yeah, we don't have
just,
it yet. We just know it's six slots.
Yeah, I gotta say something.
Sorry?
Oh.
Do we want to use it? Ugh.
Oh well. I goofed.
Yeah.
Forgot.
Yeah, do we want to use that, or do we want to just keep exploring, let ourselves die, and come back? And we got spells.
Yeah.
I can't remember if we can buy those right now or not. The transparency thing is basically, it's like, you do that if you can't do...
actual alpha.
Yeah. It's a crutch for dealing with the fact that you can't do real transparency. You basically never choose to do it over...
Yeah.
Like, you basically don't see it on the Super Nintendo, because why would you do that? You have real transparency.
Alright, let's get hit by a bunch of arrows.
Okay.
Four beetles.
So we know there's... four... and beetles are C's.
We don't know that's white though, it could be black.
Well, I guess try something and see. Also, we've got six slots for the black one. I think the lettering tells us which one it is. I can't remember if the lettering... So that probably was for the white spell. No, it's not C. Yeah, the SNES had some sort of additive layer that you could do. Like one of the hardware layers could be additive.
Yeah.
So you're saying that there are some SNES games that use the ditho and stuff, and some that combine the two.
Oh, weird.
To get like more levels.
Huh.
Isn't necessarily that useful with additive, because the amount of light changes the amount of transparency. Yeah, that's just that bit. So I think go over to the white one. Let's work on figuring it out.
Oh.
I'm not sure what we do about the fact that we lost the potion, whether that's gonna... I think it'll be okay.
I think it's fine.
So we can...
Yeah, exactly.
So long as we can get past this.
And we're gonna be able to upgrade our armor pretty soon, so that's...
Okay, so the first one is a C. Second one is not a C.
Okay, can we jump over that?
That, or just very quickly flip. Because you, while you're shielding, you can change direction.
Yeah, but... Okay. So, C, A?
A.
Not A.
so it's... Let me see what we have so far.
C-A-C.
A-C. Then the next
not
one.
A.
Okay. C-A-C-C. C.
Okay, so three C's there. And then whatever the last is. Okay. Interesting. I think these are randomized because I don't think that was the one I had when.
Huh. That makes sense. Oh, fuck.
Okay. So this is what I was talking about, how I think they sort of took some of the ideas from that. So the trick here is you need to get him to put up his shield as you do a strike down. So that your sword passes past the shield.
I get it. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. I really like the combat system in this game.
Yeah, an early Super Nintendo emulation. I think they got it working in like 2001 or so. Like before then, there were just some games that you couldn't play at all because like all transparency would just be be rendered as flat. So. Like, you wouldn't be able to...
It was only then that they had it working in emulators.
Oh, okay. I remember it was pretty... I definitely remember.
Is opposite light.
Well, that could mean some things.
It could be backwards. Like A, C,
yeah.
C, C.
I know you know what it is.
I can't remember which thing it is now. I'm like,
okay.
Oh, wait, reverse doesn't necessarily... Oh, it could also be reverse, like, all the C's stay the same. To ban all the, so we need more statues before whatever that is. Oh, have a look at the map. So, like, see this, like, a extra room there? Were you able to go in there? Was there something there? Or is that just where it had that? Okay, that's just a little bit where the note was. I actually like ice level physics stuff. Yeah, I know. Which might be why there's so much slippery stuff in parts of the Elite Pixels.
I hate it. Spell is C A C C A. Oh, I have wrong buttons. Let's try that again.
C-A-C-C.
What? White spell.
C A C C C
A. Weird. Okay.
I think enemies should suffer from ice level physics too when trying to hit me. We did that in Big League Pixels. It ends up with some really funny, neat things and also some stuff that just does not work. You get a lot of ridiculous pratfall stuff though that is fun. Yeah, I'm pro the idea of things that affect the player also affecting the enemies. gonna have to figure out what the black spell means by reversed. Okay, so if it's back, if it's just reverse, like backwards, it's A C C C A C.
Yep. A C C
C. C.
No.
Oh, okay. In that case, the other way that it could be.
Okay,
is,
hang on. But we have an A.
Okay. The other way it could be is it's doing like A B C. All the B's stay the same. But the other ones get reversed, so A's become C's. Try A, C, A, and see if that works. Okay? A...
Yes, that's correct.
Okay.
I totally remember that.
I actually didn't. I like the way that, like, you think it's like a chicken mask, but it still actually opens its beak when it gets hit.
That.
Yeah, it's a nice touch. So I found an interview with the artist of this in a book called, oh, this reading, never mind. I'll say we're not doing a reading section.
Owl is to the right of leopard. Oh, was there an order? No.
Right.
Puzzles. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
I like, though, that, like, most of the game doesn't have puzzles, and then they're like, oh, this is gonna be, like, puzzly explorey dungeon.
Yeah. Turtle.
Turtle
and witch. Don't lie next to each other.
What we need to look out for is if we get to the bottom area.
Oh, I guess there's a hook to the right underneath. Yeah.
Look at the bottom. There's two bits that are cut off, and that usually means there's some way to get to them. To like a hidden break in a wall.
Okay.
So
but there's also
you...
like that little hook downward, like directly below us.
Ah, yeah. You could use, use floating. Maybe you can float jump.
Swallow is between witch and owl.
I think I remember that they basically made sure that all of these had, like, you can just use the initials. Swallow. Between witch and owl.
Okay, I think that's it.
Yeah, what are our options here?
I think we now have to...
Yeah, I think check, as I said, check the...
I'll give it a shot.
The edges, because we want to make sure we hit the secrets.
Oh my god, yeah, the beak. So you're reading out the interview with the artist?
Oh yeah, there's an art, there's an interview with her in Untold Secrets of Japanese Video Game Development, Volume 2, which you can find on Kindle on Amazon. It has a whole, I haven't read all of it, it has a whole history of, yeah, I fucked this up because I didn't read the thing first. Curious to see what happens here. I guess exit and come back. I just took all of them.
Oh.
Maybe just only oh. I see, you can basically like infinitely.
It's not that many though.
Yeah. I don't feel like that's a great reward. Needs better reward. So you might want to check the other side. See, it has a whole interview with all of, like, a whole bunch of the Western staff, including the game designer for this and the artist. And, like, as far as I can tell, they were all there, like, 3 years ago, before the company went under. Which kind of generally makes me sad, because I would have loved to see another one of these from the original team. Like, we are getting the remake and the spiritual successor. Can you pick it up again? You probably need to do, like, a bad completion.
I think we lost one. Swallow. Swallow was missing.
Okay.
The last one. Okay, I guess we're gonna
need an herb. Yeah, I guess so. I wondered if that could be happened. I guess yes, it can. That's nasty.
Yeah, I don't like that.
Yeah. They probably didn't expect C-A-C-C-C-A. They probably didn't expect, they expected you to probably hoard all of them and only start putting them in once you had all of them.
Okay, so how do I get back up there?
Go through using the black spell.
Oh, to the dark, yeah.
Cobras spitting chunks of ice at each other. T- too many healing objects.
I mean, it's good, but...
A-C-A-A-A-C. So wait, pause. Look at the map. Okay, yeah, there's a secret back.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Always good to be able to save. We still need like 1,000 or so more before we can afford that armor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I really like the combat stuff with this, these guys. That wasn't where the swallow was, was it?
No.
Okay.
It was down here.
Yeah, I didn't realize that that could be that punishing, because I had enough extra space when I did it. Because of, oh, yeah, we could have also sold some of the gold bars. That would have also gotten us... Okay, so I'm also going to read this out to chat so that folks in chat can try to figure this out too. Owl is to the right of leopard. Turtle and witch don't touch. Swallow is between witch and owl. So let's have a look at the things. It's okay, so we've got...
witch, turtle, owl, swallow, leopard.
Okay, so... owl is to the right of leopard. Turtle and witch don't touch. Swallow is between witch and owl. So we have how many slots? It's owl, leopard, turtle, witch, swallow. So swallow is between witch and owl. So like that. Owl. And leopard is to the right. Owl is to the right of leopard. Okay, I've got a possible one.
Okay.
So my guess is LWSOT.
Okay, it was not that.
It was not that? Okay. Turtle and witch don't touch. Swallow is between witch and owl. Owl is to the right of leopard. Oh, maybe to the right meaning like right next to
Let's
leopard.
Let's assume that for now.
Yeah, okay, in that case.
Which actually
leopard,
narrows it down.
Owl, yeah. Oh, but. Owl. But then, okay, witch can't touch total.
Okay, which means. Swallows between witch and owl?
Yeah. That. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Let's give that a shot.
So we're now trying TLOSW. Something funky happened. Yes, something
Whoa.
Funky happened. Fight! Fight! Unless they're like explicitly shielding, you can hit enemies pretty much anywhere. You can shield against its ice attacks. Yes!
Whoa!
Ghost needs to chill. So let's talk to the Sphinx. Time for another completely unique animation to just this section. Oh, check your map also. So we've got a much more complicated. Right now it shows like no exit from where we are.
Yep. So we're looking for an invisible door.
I think you need to throw Poppy to go around to smell things. You have to use the use Poppy command. TLOSW was correct. Level, because otherwise you'd be exposed as soon as you misjudge one of those attacks.
Oh.
Again,
oh, I'm sorry.
Completely accustomed to this area. There's so much unique art, and it's all so adorable. Coins, 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 coin explosion. Where are we on the map? Oh, fuck those guys. To a whole bunch of areas.
Just look at the statue names carefully.
Okay, so if you get up, this one's... It's a little bit hard to tell because he's behind the columns. But yeah, if you can jump behind, he leaves himself exposed while he's throwing. But you can also sometimes just get him with the brute force method.
Okay,
we have to go back to some of these things. I wonder if this was partially intentional to make sure that the economy wouldn't get too broken by people saving too many gold bars. So you're waiting until he's about to start his swing and getting him doing that bit.
Yeah. That's
true. Neat. Coin explosion.
Oh. Oh, I think I know what the puzzle here is. Whoops. No, damn it.
Yay, no falling damage.
No, that's definitely a good thing.
Okay.
But I do feel confident.
Okay, I'm gonna go into town and start. How many spots was it? Was it still five?
Go down and
okay,
have a look.
Check. You said when you...
One, when one's end is another's beginning.
Yeah. And also watch the names of the...
Yeah. That has nothing connecting to it, so I think we missed the secret when we were through here last. I don't think you need to head back yet. Pause. I think we get to that secret by jumping over the hole.
Oh, maybe.
So I think we were heading to, like...
Okay, I'll go to shop.
Winged witch.
No.
Oh, okay, then it must be from the other side. Secret spot to fall down into it.
Stupid, delicious, healing herbs.
Okay, so I hope you these are the one.
Okay, still five.
Five, okay. As long as we don't get any more gold bars.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
You don't need to go back yet. So let's see if we can find a way through to that area before we forget that it exists. Messed up that jump on the other side.
Oh.
Or if there's a way to fall in. Or if there's a door that gets us in. But I feel like usually... Double jump to... Oh, okay, no, that isn't the way through then. So it might be somewhere else we find a way in there. Let's remember
that.
Might
even be from the other.
We tried from the other side.
I mean, like, for the bottom map, right?
Oh, yeah. It could be that we flip into it. Okay. I'm just trying to remember that that's there. Where it is 3 a.m.
Okay, yeah, I saw this.
Yeah, we definitely have to start thinking about the, like, the two sides.
We still don't know how to get to the other side.
That's where you came in by the ice thing.
Oh, but that does get us onto the...
We'll do this. Freeze. Now... I think you must have already hit it. If you hit the whistle button, he warms up and thaws the ice.
Oh, I see.
So yeah, when you whistle, it warms up and you see all the bubbles and then it melts and smashes. So there's nothing there, so that's definitely...
Whoa, how do we get into that, like, that whole thing down there, then? There's a whole bit below us.
Open up the map again? Like, probably need a few places to have Popplio sniff. So, like, it looks like there might be something right in the middle of the zone you're in, because that crosses over.
Yeah.
With that.
Oh, I see.
So, like, in places where it seems like there's a possibility of a crossover. Someone's up at 4:15 and
don't
then you
do
get back at 9:30.
Don't do that.
Oh, try again. Do a sniff test there at the top. Just find it, like, a bit funny that... Or is that when we came through?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, interesting.
Okay, first of all, I tried. So
yeah.
Thank you.
can't buy me love.
Yeah, but it can't buy you lots and lots of hugs.
Oh, that's true.
And that's like love.
Oh, that's the...
That's
another
one.
Weird.
Check if there's a... do a sniff test.
Oh.
Like, he only sniffs for the range that you've...
Yeah.
And... whoa, shit! Gladiatorial combat!
Whoa.
I guess it's time to buy that armor.
Yep.
Also, if we talk to the weird-looking chocobo, mammal chocobo, to see if he has any more things to tell us.
I still think it's a camel guru. Nope.
Why are you flying through cheese?
I feel like this is probably a good place to wrap up for the night.
Yeah, like, we could see the levels.
I could do a little more, but I'm feeling pretty tired.
Yeah. Okay. The main thing is we'll have to remember where we've been in that dungeon.
Yeah.
So we might have a little bit of being lost. So that's it. We're gonna call it a night. For now, we'll be back next week with more Wonder Boy stuff. We're getting closer to the end.
Yeah.
Making progress. Although the Air Temple one in this is insane platforming.
Yeah. Well, I'll figure something out.
Yep. See you all next week. Where we will stream more Wonder Monsters.
Thanks for joining us. See ya.
Button stop stream. So tired.